Bah, ça veut. Non, 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 non. Plaire suite, si. Plaire suite.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Greetings! Please, take your time looking about. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio.
Hinter meiner Teilgabe mit. Hinter.
Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you.
Make way, Red Galen.
I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Bir nere? Mantri.
Talk about you.
Should I have the courage to go into the forest?
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I was musing on the precious butterflies. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were told horrible stories about it. It's silly, but I mean...
You want me to follow the...
I do, yes.
What were the horrible stories?
Oh, goodness, everything from students being trust me, you hear that at 11 years old. It's stick.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind. Students these days have... You can usually find me right around here. I hope... Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest.
Revelio. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Well.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. There they are. She wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
Revelio.
Never been in an island.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed the treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you... Perhaps one day I'll be able to... For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's...
If you work all day with your hands...
Well, well, well.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Guide me to the mission.
There's a voice coming from that well.
Accio! Levioso! Incendio!
Can you help me?
Is someone down there?
Down there? I beg your pardon! I'm here! There's no one here but me! Some thoughtless wretch casually tossed a bit of parchment into me and it caught. If you could please take it.
Seems to be some sort of map.
Revelio. finding one. I dare it.
Ransom. We had that
Exposo! Leviosa!
I want to stay. Who made
now? This should be
Exposo!
Will you hold still?
Flash of inspiration!
Leviosa!
Flip!
Incendio!
I want to pin down!
Had enough? You've made a great mistake!
I see you!
Joe!
Can't petrify yourself.
Might want to look up.
Let me go.
That's just the beginning.
Expelliarmus.
Quite conductive, aren't we?
Just warming up. To your knees.
Accio. Just stupid one to get out of this alive. Expelliarmus. Incendio.
Leviosa. Well, you'll have to do better than that.
You'll come to regret that.
Expelliarmus.
My wand!
Accio. Revelio.
Final model.
Revelio. Revelio.
Excuse me. No.
That's that. Settled.
None.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Indeed.
This looks intriguing.
Good thing Professor Weasley picked the wrong theory.
Revelio.
Oh no, then I'm room dude.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Idea that I don't write down.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Felicis.
Regardez la fin là.
Excellent.
One. Atin tayo ng klase. Yan, dun ako. Background character.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best. Flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go. Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined on your spellcasting.
Release additional blast after one more loop it.
A little bit transformation. Oh, look at first enemies. Nice. Oh, you should know.
Repetition can be an excellent teacher.
Okay, ready for my next class.